It's the most wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time of the year.
Oh no!
Welcome back! Another Toque Adventure Tuesday! This is Sean.
What's up?
Sean's gonna try to get a today. That's the goal for the day. Yesterday he was throwing down some pretty sick grabs. So first we're gonna check out the little park and see if we can get a grab off a little kicker in there.
Alright, sweet.
Sweet! So we just took our first lap into the park. Solid form. The thing that's spooky, especially when it's your first time in the park, is it's spooky in the park.
Right.
And so you gotta get some speed. So one of the things I like to do before I even get into the park is just kind of scare the crap out of myself. And one way to do that is just to bomb the hill. Carefully, safely bomb the hill.
Okay.
Just kind of go straight for a little bit, get some speed, and really get scared. Another one that's really spooky is nose presses. We were working on tail presses yesterday.
Yeah.
But if you do a nose press, that's really spooky, leaning forward. So I think we should try some of those before we get into the park again.
All right, sounds good.
I woke up this morning, last night was a blur. Three more parties to go, and I must concur that it looks like we're gonna party hard this Christmas. Put on my coat, head out into the cold, straight for the eggnog and rum and that festive cheese ball. And it looks like we're gonna party hard this Christmas.
Sick, dude?
Yeah.
Ready to get out of here and get some powder?
Yeah, bro.
Sweet.
Holidays are here, too many parties all at once, but better too many than not enough. Friends all gathered around, full of holiday swagger. How did I end up wearing these reindeer antlers? At 3 a.m. beneath the moonlit sky, snow on the ground, but I'm feeling warm inside. And it looks like we're gonna party hard this Christmas. Yeah, it looks like we're gonna party hard this Christmas.
Woof!
Yeah.
No, you good? You wanna say goodbye to the people?
Yeah, man. Like, comment, and subscribe. Tell your friends.
See you next Tuesday.